Egyptian mysteries involved trials in underground chambers. Much of the information concerning the rituals of the higher degrees of the Egyptian mysteries has been gleaned from an examination of the chambers and passageways in which the initiations were given. Under the temple of Serapis destroyed by Theodosius were found strange contrivances constructed by the priests in the subterranean crypts and caverns where the nocturnal initiatory rites were celebrated.